Reliable fire protection is a great benefit when buying a Liberty safe. Here's how a fire safe works during a fire.
When a fire is ignited in a home, the temperature is usually around 70 degrees or room temperature. As the fire grows, the temperature will rise, reaching 1200 degrees within 10 minutes. The steel body of the safe takes the initial brunt of the heat, but when the temperature reaches 212 degrees, the Palusol door sill expands to 7 times its size and seals the door so cooler air can't escape and the heat and smoke can't come in. At the same time, the molecules inside the fireboard releases a cooling effect to keep the temperature down. Even the door bolts help by keeping the door from warping and tight against the expanded door sill.
Our engineers have fire tested more than 300 safes in the past 15 years, including many of our competitors' safes. It's unfortunate when some safe companies don't put enough fireboard, or worse, use spacers to make it appear better than it really is. They literally run out of steam. Liberty, on the other hand, is different. We show you the total number of layers in each safe, how thick the steel is, use only the best fire seal, and install more bolts to keep the door tighter. No other safe company does what we do to protect valuables from fire.